Who is hosting the NFL draft? Las Vegas was named as host the 2020 NFL draft. Commissioner Roger Goodell announced the decision on Wednesday. The draft, which will be the 85th annual, will be held April 23 to 25. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.